A 19 crime alert detectives looking for a man and a woman. You can see him here. They cleaned out the Cudell Recreation Center's Fine Arts Center. Police say they walked off with several thousand dollars in art supplies, home goods, electronics. If you can identify these suspects, call Crime Stoppers or First District detectives.